All right, hold on. Let me just talk. Hello. Let me just check it's working. Hold on. If you can hear me, comment. Hello? Why is it on mute? Yeah. Hi, Dom. How you doing? All right. Let me just tweet out my link. Dom loves me. He really does. Yeah, I know. I just heard it on the laptop. Let me just mute it for a second. I want to try and get two of these done today. I've done two. I've done that. I've done Storm of Steel and number one. I want to do two and three today. So yeah. Hold on a sec. You staying here for a while, Dom, or are you gonna go off in a bit? Hopefully you can stay. I've got like two viewers. I'm lonely. All right,
Before I got
let's
to
have a go.
Europe, I had never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above, they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing.
I haven't played this in over a week. I was losing 1 year. Oh, cool. I'll see you later, Tom. In a minute. Okay. Average lifetime is 17 days. That is peak. That's very peak. It's getting a bit deep now. So I'm gonna try and finish this one, then if I have enough time, do the next one. It depends on how long this one takes, really. Because I'm all for it flying on game in general, so this will be interesting.
I have nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich.
Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell? You lost! I beat you!
The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my coming through, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham! Listen to me! You bastard! Keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Okay. Friends in high places. Good pun there.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham.
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
Why is my top pink on the screen? I'm wearing a red top and it's pink on the screen.
Let's get this kite up in the air.
This is weird.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip hip go, Bean.
The graphics
are
so good.
The Bristol was everything it was advertised to be.
That looks so nice.
Pure joy to fly. It was a crisp, sunny day, and everything would have been perfect had I only been alone.
This is actually so cool, man. Oh,
hey,
ooh,
back there.
Okay.
It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think? Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it. Yeah, yeah. So listen.
Oh, I see.
I know this little French place. Maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls? This is a test flight. You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you.
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Am I just meant to follow the plane, or...? Yeah, I can see that, mate. Where the hell are you going?
Now let's get a feel for the yoke. Stay close on his tail.
Where the hell is he? Well, I can see him on the map. Can I not go any faster? Am I doing something wrong? I'm trying to, mate.
Keep this distance.
Can I not go any? I can't go any faster than that. Well, I'm close anyway. There you go.
Let's see how she handles in a gunfight. Guns are on safe, just in case you get some fancy ideas.
You're starting to get me. How sweet.
How do I fire them?
Don't let him get away! The Bristol will handle like the other planes. Less throttle means you can make tighter turns.
Am I just going to follow it? I'm awful at flying, man. Yeah, I'm going forward, mate. Relax. Go on, fill it up, go! Fill up! Yes! No, 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 no! Okay. Okay.
Where's he going now?
Leave him! See those target balloons? Weapons check, fire at will!
I can do that!
How do I fire? Okay. Yes.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Okay. That was entirely my fault. That was entirely my fault. I lost.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Let's hit that one first. Oh, for God's sake. Alright, let's not. Hold on. I'm so bad at flying. This stream was a bad idea, lads. Oh, hit it, you fish. There you go, prick. Not doing too bad, am I? Have I suddenly got 6 lives? Does killing one get 6 lives? Cheers, Jeff. Well, it's not 6 lives, it's 6 repairs. Slightly different.
Okay,
there you
that's
go.
The last one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got to Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
All right, cool.
Jesus Christ! Germans! What do we do?
Well, you fight him.
What do you
think?
We shoot him down!
Just like he said. Oh, this is gonna be atrocious. I don't know where I'm going. Alright, I've completely lost it now.
What the? Everybody's playing for keeps. Hold on.
I'm still getting the hang of this. Yes. What, how are you still? Oh, there you go. Prick. What are they? Okay. Relax. This is 4-on-1. Where's my backup?
We're getting talked to ribbons. Do something quickly. Bridges on our tail. Move.
Oh, come on. Okay.
Watch for the debris.
This is taking longer than it should. Right, we've got... There you go. There you go. There's one prick gone. Right, let me just repair this thing first. There you go. Where are you? You pricks, where are you? One's on fire, and it's still going. Oh, cheers, mate. I didn't notice that. There you go. One more. There you go. Oh, we're still damaged.
Oh, Jerry's! I see him! Hang on your knickers!
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Friendly hit! He's going down!
Ah, shite! Ah, no! Ha! Found a new way, lads. Come here, you little bastard. Come on. Oh, I'm the worst aim ever. Prick. Repair. Yes! Pricks. The following is a 2-on-1 handicap match. Scheduled for 1-4. It is for... Yes! No! Oh, come on! How does that not take him down? In real life it would, anyway. I know it's just a game, but still. To be fair, in real life I'd be dead by now. For sure. There you go. Come on. There you go. Okay. Jesus Christ. Is this the fastest I can go? Seriously. Okay. What happens now? Oh, cool. Cutscene.
What are you doing? We should turn back!
Ah, to hell with Mace!
Whoa!
Take cover!
They're quite brave, this lot. Very brave.
Whoa, look at that.
Wow. It's actually pretty cool to watch. It's actually really good.
Let's get these pictures back to base immediately.
That's how we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be
one hell of a pile. Mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous.
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, baby.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back.
Enemy at 6 o'clock! Shake him off!
Yeah, there's a guy. Okay. Okay.
Taking position below!
I see them!
Let's put them out of action! Quickly! One coming up behind us! Do something!
They're everywhere. Destroy the AA. Oh, okay. Oh my days, man. I was on target there. Alright. Okay. All right. Relax a little bit. Just a little bit, relax. Repair. Oh, come on. Why are there four damn planes on me? Where's it? Where's my backup? Got one by crashing my plane into it. Yeah, that was my bad. It confuses me a bit, because you fly with both analog sticks. So I'm like, what am I doing here?
Taking position below! I see them! Let's put them out of action, quickly!
There you go, there's two. That was done professionally. All right, repair. There's like 10 gazillion planes after me. It would help if I could have a bomber. Or a bomb rather, not a bomber. Clearly this is not a bomber, but you know what I mean. Come on, man. Fuck's sake.
Taking position below. I see them. Let's put them out of action.
Quickly. All right, I need to aim them.
Still down there! Peel off when you can and let's take care of them!
this is long. Getting the hang of this, lads. I'm just not the best pilot. This is why I'm doing so badly.
Just a few of those buggers left.
There you go. Oh my days. That took longer than I should have. I should have aimed from before. What's down there? More? For God's sake.
Shake him off.
Where is he? Not this. Come on, not like this. go after this guy. There you go. That should be him down. Jerry fighters, yes lads. Come on. There you go. Goodbye. Need a repair immediately. There's one.
See? I told you I'd take care of you. Still in one piece.
Well.
Whoa, they bloody made it, don't they?
Come on.
He's got our number.
Get us out of the way then.
There's two.
Help our boys and clear those anti-air guns.
There's one. There you go.
Yes.
That was good. That was good.
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Oh, I see.
Das ist dermaßen langweilig. Verdammt nochmal.
More stealth flats.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat.
Okay.
Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin. All spoiling for a fight.
Don't need that.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again. Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
That's crazy. Textbook. Absolute textbook. Come on. Thank you. Who's shooting at me?
The dozen German machine guns at my back kind of encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am?
Let's get out of here.
Losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Look, Germans dead. Stay the obvious. in it. Tell me it's okay. Yes. Wow, that took a while.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right.
Oh, back in London.
Off to the farm, are you?
I'm going to speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner. Over here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. The fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
So we're over England now, the River Thames. This is so cool, man. Okay. There's one down. I think we've got two or three down so far. Or two. I think it's two. We got two really early, I'm pretty sure. one's hard to get. Alright. Come on, come on, come on, let's not. There you go. Another one. Whoops. Whoops. Oh dear. Come on! Fuck's sake. Yep, of course. No. Oh shoot.
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
So we're on that big thing now.
All right, we gotta get up there. Don't look down, alright? Alright. Just don't bloody look down. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness. That gun is knocking seven shades out of our hole. We have to grab it. I can't really see it. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Keep it down. Every trimmer on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
There are planes, right? Come on. Bye-bye. No parachute.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't.
Would I?
Interesting. Trophy earned. All right. So just hold on a sec, I'll do the next one as well. Might as well. Alright, hold on just a sec. Alright, so we've done number one, number two. Let's do three now.
Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched.
Okay. I'm glad I got the plane one out of the way now, because the plane one was, I was so bad at that. Got it out of the way though. Okay.
ready for you to cut the cake. Wow, these are incredible.
Yes, it was an incredible time.
You looked very handsome in that uniform.
That's not me, that's Matteo.
Oh, of course. I'm sorry, Dad. Take as long as you need.
No, no, it's okay, Tesoro. It's time I told you what happened to him. It was during our last battle together, just a few days after our 21st birthday. My brother's battalion had been ordered to capture a fort deep into enemy territory. I wasn't going with him. I was part of a special unit with a different mission. Our task was to support Matteo's battalion. We were a proud unit. We changed the war for Italy. The Arditi.
The Arditi. Whoa.
While Matteo was pushing forward, I had to fight up the mountain and take out anything targeting his unit.
Just hearing this story makes me worry for you.
Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first.
Oh! Should be all of them.
Abbiamo l'ordine di avanzare.
There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there.
Chiudiamo quei varchi, facciamoli!
Italian offensive was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained, so I had to take it down.
only one boss here. He's tested.
That my men were safe was to blow up the gun itself.
I see. How do I blow it up? I see. What did you do with these? I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here. Literally, I have no idea. Oh! I see. that's how you do it.
That explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. That was my next target.
No, I can't go through there. Cool.
Diamogli addosso! Così! Così!
Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could use the gun myself.
The reload speed is annoying, you know? I know it's realistic, but it's just it's so annoying.
First few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
Come on.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo.
Who is he?
After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Of course, of course. Nothing could dent it. But then the planes veered away.
More stealth coming? Surely not.
When I got up, I thought I had died and gone to hell. They blew up the mountain. They buried us. They buried themselves.
Oh God, Mateo.
I had to find him. So I went down into that hell. It was my only choice.
Okay.
I had to find Mateo. He could have been anywhere.
I wonder what this gun is called.
I started with the first thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them.
You didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with.
Thank you. Through
sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Mateo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
So which way then? The door.
Some of the things I saw, Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. Every part of me wanted to get out of the trenches. But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. We had to have made it to the fort.
Thank you.
I saw Tesoro. I had to convince myself I wasn't dead.
Like what?
Fire. Fire everywhere. There were two ways into the fort. I could either go through the underground tunnels, or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front.
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. Matteo wasn't there.
Okay.
I still think about that field. Every day. Escaped. And then...
No! No!
There he is.
He never got older. And here I am, still. would decide such things?
Collapse, new gods formed. Cool. Interesting. So that was a slightly shorter one than the others, but still a good one. This is where I end stream, pretty sure. Is the end, right? Yeah, there you go. Yeah, that was the shortest one, apart from the Storm of Steel, which is the introduction. So yeah, I think 1 and 2 were the longest ones, because there's most chapters. But yeah, these two, I'll probably stream again tomorrow and finish it off. I'll do at least one anyway. Don't know if I'll finish it, but yeah. This was your boy Davidoff. Like, share, subscribe. Yeah, thanks for watching. Have a good day, even though it's like 9 p.m. See ya.